It's really, really frustrating when you try to run Python on Windows and the typical Python is not recognized message comes out. But don't worry, this is really, really simple to fix, and that's what I'm gonna show you in today's video. So if you're here, you probably didn't tick the checkbox that said add Python to the path environment variable, okay? But don't worry, because we're gonna fix it really, really quick, okay? So basically, when you try to run Python like that, Windows tries to find the Python executable inside the Fabio folder, but it cannot find it. And then it looks for the Python executable in all the folders listed in the path environment variable, okay? So what do we need to do to fix this problem? We just need to add the path to the folder containing the Python executable to the path environment variable, okay? So basically, this is the folder that contains the python.exe. As you can see, this is the path. This should be the same as yours, apart from the username, of course. So you need to copy that. As you can see, if you cd into that, you then try to run Python. It works, because now you're inside this folder, and then Windows looks for the Python executable in that folder and it finds it. Okay, but you want to find to be able to run Python from wherever. Okay. So to add this path here to the environment variable, to the path environment variable, you need to open the control panel up here in the search control panel, right? And edit the system environment variables. Then you get this, then down here, environment variables. And here you've got the path, okay, environment variable. You can click edit, you can double click on it, and you can edit the text. So this is the text, but we don't want to complicate things. So just double click again. We click new, we copy that. And then we're also going to copy this path, the scripts, because it contains the pip executable, which is important as well. So then let's go back here, new, click on that. Okay, okay, okay. You can close this, just do that. Do that. Then you need to reopen this. Let's close that and reopen that. Let's try if everything works. Python, as you can see, finally, I work. All right. And if you're here, you're definitely learning Python. So check out the video on the screen to learn even more.